around, I'm dead. Y'all talking about behind? I told y'all! I said if I know! Don't look. I'm not playing this, bro. I'm not playing this! What's up, YouTube? Today we're playing Emily Wants to Play. Everybody in my chat saying it's not scary. Some people saying it's literally so scary. And I love scary games, so I'm ready to play, bro. I'm not gonna be scared. I'm not, bro. I don't know why I think I'm just like a wimp or something. I'm no lame ass nigga, bro. I'm not gonna be scared. I'm literally not gonna be scared at all. I does this shit for real. I does this shit for real, bro. All right, y'all, we finna lock in. This might have to be multiple different parts. I don't know, but if you're watching this, it's probably part one of me playing. Okay, I'm gonna turn my lights off in my apartment, in the living room. I turned the lights off in here, bro. That's good enough, right? Cause I still need y'all to see me. Lose quality. I didn't order no fucking pizza. All right, but you said the pizza's here. Where's the pizza, though? You didn't even deliver no food, bruh. Bro didn't even deliver no food. Let me do my Corey Kenshin. Up, wait. Up, down, up, down. How you run? That's what I really need to know. Fuck looking around and stuff. How do you run, dude? Why y'all got printed out pictures of donuts on the table? Like, do y'all have real food here or no? And then eat and interact with stuff or right click. All right, I'm stuck up in here. You can't run. Ah! What just broke in my house, bro? I just bought that lamp. I'm not coming. Y'all baiting me up in here. This is bait, bruh. Ah! Why is there a clown on the Who house is this? Because I didn't decorate like this. Nah, loho, it's demons up in here. Emily, no. Emily knew it was demons. Let me see this paperwork. No, y'all not letting me see nothing else besides this tape recorder?
Ever since we moved in, Emily started acting different. She really liked her old house.
I think they want to kill me.
I guess it really stressed her out. I don't know.
Who, Emily? What the fuck? Who making them noises, bro? I'm about to get up out of here. Why they leave me? Where's the rest of the like? Can I watch some Netflix or something? Ginny and Georgia new season just came out. Why I'm not going in here? I can't even see nothing. I'm about to get up out of here, bro. But where is the pizza though? Like, am I tripping? Am I tweaking? Where is the pizza? It's what I'm trying to figure out. That's all I'm saying. Wait, y'all said the clown going? Oh my gosh. What the heck?
Ever since we moved in, Emily started acting different. She really liked her old house, but we had moved. I guess it really stressed her out.
What?
It's been over a month now, and the police still haven't found any leads on the bizarre death of a local couple.
Who turned this TV on? Who got a universal remote?
There were no signs of forced entry, and the police.
That's the game? That's it? I have to stare at her? I have to stare at her? Child, what do I have to do? I have to stare? How am I supposed to survive if I don't know where this bald-headed witch about to just appear from? That don't even make sense. ain't shit funny. That doesn't make sense. It's clock strike. I have to get up out of there. She just pops up everywhere that I go. Y'all don't understand. Like, at first she was in the room. Do I turn the lights off? She just ate my head!
Emily, I'm sorry, bro.
Stare at her? No, I'm not staring at that witch. I have to run, but you can't run. You can't. And I look, I tried to turn around because I thought she was going to be in the same spot as last time.
Emily, please. I don't know where to run to. I'm sorry.
She's going to be in here, dude. It ain't shit in here. I'm not standing here. As soon as I hear that little giggle. No, turn the lights back on.
I'm sorry, Emily. Hide. No light in here. Can I jump? No. I'm scared. Okay. Did I leave?
Lock in, lock in, lock in. Attempt number, who knows what. She keep cocking her head side to side, like. Okay. 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 Can I get this knife and kill her? This game weak. You don't even get to pick shit up. This game weak as shit. I can't get no flashlight or nothing. Like, what's on this laptop?
Oh no, please, 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 please. Every time I hear that laugh, I know. To run to. I don't know where to run. Oh, guys, please, please, please. Oh, no. Oh, God. I don't know. I can't. Oh.
She's right there. Oh my God, I totally know what you're talking about. All you said was she's right there. Like, I know what you're talking about in a comment. Shut up. Why are y'all acting like y'all are the ones that's like I'm just such an idiot because I'm not seeing her and I keep dying.
Suck my cock.
If you ain't playing, then zip it. Y'all not even, if you're not gonna help, then be quiet, bro. Like, damn, I hate people and they be like, oh, she was right there. Oh, just run. Like, it's just that easy. Obviously, the game is meant to be difficult because if you could just survive, you would just win. Like, obviously, all the lights go off. And then it's like, and then what? Oh, you stupid as fuck if you think I'm about to go in there. I am not going in there. Like, and then it just gets pitch dark. Where do I hide? I'm not going in there. Get a new door. Pick up. Then it's like she just pops up. You don't know. Don't look. I'm not playing this, bro. I'm not playing this. I wasn't even born. Thing says the thing. I seen the text. Unless I'm tripping. A text. One of the texts on the game says, "Don't look at her." All right, we finna try. It wouldn't make sense though, because how would I stare at her if I? Usually when she pops up, I don't like turn away or nothing. It just pops up and I get scared and I look away in real life, but my character doesn't look away. You get what I'm saying? Look at her. Yes, I did, bro. She scared me. She popped up. So how am I supposed to just not look at her? I mean, how am I supposed to just look at her? You didn't even look at her. I get scared. All right, I'm gonna turn my audio down then. I'm gonna turn my audio down so I won't get scared if she pops up, or less scared, because it's impossible to not like look away if she pops up. Like, that's just like instinct. That's second nature. Like, if someone throws something at you, your first instinct is to try to dodge it, you know? When she laughs, find her. What the fuck type of game is this? Y'all lied! I just looked at her and I didn't jump or nothing and I still died! No, you didn't. Suck my cock! I'm not listening to y'all no more! Yes, I did! What was that called then? We just made eye contact? Y'all are gaslighting me, bro. I'm not an idiot, bro. Y'all just like to lie and gaslight people for no reason. That's not okay, bro. You will have people thinking that they're a lunatic. Like, bro, would you want somebody to do that to you? No, bro. Stop. Turn that music off, bro. She just came in. Confront her. This little hoe getting on my last nerves. This Annabelle ass little hoe finna get on my last fucking nerve. She literally knows where I'm at each time, dude. I'm not going in there though. What the fuck? How many doors they got to this spot? I'm living, chat. I'm living. I'm living. I'm alive still. Reading the chat no more, bro. Unless it's help or unless Darius say something. It literally says do not look at her. And y'all saying confront her. How the fuck am I? You want me to put her on timeout? You want me to put her on punishment? Take her phone? Like, what do you mean confront her, dude? Confront her? Like, stop. Like, you literally, if you never even played this game, bro, just be quiet, bro. What the fuck is that creepy crawling shit? So maybe we gotta go to the basement. What the fuck is this?
No one will help us. No one can help us. This house had a basement in it. We made a place for Emily down there. My husband hid the entrance so that no one could ever find it.
Who locking me in a room? Fuck. This bitch is right here. I see her. Can't even see. Fuck you. Don't listen to the board. Y'all troll and gaslight so much that I don't even know when you're telling the truth. So I'm not gonna listen to y'all. Can't get to the light. Cool. The lights don't even work. Fuck. If I don't even move, the little hoe still comes up. I can't even hide, dude. We locked in, chat. Bro, I'm not. I already tried 2 times and y'all said I wasn't looking at her right. How is there a certain technique to look at her? I tried 2 times to look at her and I was doing it wrong according to y'all. And you didn't look at her. You didn't actually look at her. How did I not actually look at her, bro? You have to stare. You have to suck your mama coochie. Shut up. It's not easy to just stare at something that's jumping in your fucking face. I'm not even gonna move. I'm gonna let the hole pop up and not move. I'm not even gonna touch the keyboard. She just gonna pop up in my face. And if y'all still say I'm doing it wrong, then I don't know what to tell y'all, bro. Where she at? I'm staring at her. Now what? Oh. Did I do it wrong this time? Cause my fingers weren't even on the keyboard or the mouse. So many girls where do we start? We like them dumb and we like them smart. Where she at? Now what though? About to get up out of here. That clown nigga gone still. Quit opening doors. This closet don't even have a light. Don't jump. What did I do wrong? She didn't even give me no time. It didn't give me any time, dude. Leave the game. Leave your mom's basement, bro. Like, quit telling me what to do, bruh. Went for her to giggle. Where she at? Like, where the fuck was she even at? I knew I was about to die, bruh. They gave me 2 seconds. I don't even know where she's at. As soon as I turn around, I'm dead. Y'all talking about behind? I told y'all! I said if I move! I will literally never play another scary game again. Fucking with y'all. When did they even put me back in the game? This is my last go. This is the last go. So pitch dark up in here. I made it to the next one. I made it to the next puppet. Didn't y'all say it was more than one? I'ma go, bro. I'm over here doing my shit. I'm doing my due diligence, bro. Literally, dude. Literally, you really, really, really. Dude. Oh, it's both at once? I don't know where he at. I got a flashlight. Oh, Chad, lock in. I got a flashlight. Who in this bed humping and bumping? Oh, I'm scared. I'm scared. Please, mom, please. I'm sorry. I'm not moving, bro. I see. I see your ugly ass. Y'all dating? They dating? Okay, but when's she gonna leave? Oh, thank you, Sarah. Where my flashlight? Oh, Elliot. Oh. Do I gotta go back in that room for my flashlight? Sir, I'm sorry, please, sir. Sir. Both of them, I'm scared to move. Ugly ass, bro. I couldn't